John Fetterman's proud of releasing a record number of felons early, freeing more thugs serving life sentences than in the previous 25 years combined. He's even pushing to end life sentences for felony murder.
The first way, I believe, to change it, and that is eliminating the felony murder law. Eliminating the felony murder law.
And releasing dangerous murderers early. That's crazy. But that's far left, John Fetterman. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.